guys, welcome back to my channel. Today, tonight, we're doing a night routine. I uploaded my morning routine a week ago. And they're not super different, but there's a few things I do at night to kind of wind down that I wanted to include in a video. So we're going to do a nighttime routine. Maybe we'll have a cameo of David. We'll see if I can get him, because he's a part of my nighttime routine. So we're going to film that. I'm on my way to work right now, but I just want to say hello and welcome to the video, and let's get into my night routine. Dinner away, I'm gonna come here and get some pajamas and take my jewelry off. Usually leave them on, but these don't have really good back, so I'm gonna take them off so I don't fall off in the shower. I think I'm gonna wear mini Grinch pants and a t-shirt. Just wear a t-shirt for pajamas. And take this off. And my boots. And then I'm gonna go head to the bathroom and set up my shower. Okay. I come to the bathroom and take off my makeup. Use this micellar water. Just my eye makeup, and then I will take off the rest of my makeup in the shower. So I'm actually gonna, this is the cleanser I use, stick that in the shower. A lot of my makeup on tonight. It's all off. So we'll do that and then get my showers off. Towel. Put some Q-tips out. It's the shampoo I use, Aveda shampoo here, and then Method body wash. See you in a little bit. Okay, just got out of the shower and need to put moisturizer on. This is what I usually use, Lubriderm. It's fragrance free, but since I got this guy in the advent calendar, the La Roche-Posay triple repair moisturizing cream, I'm getting the full size, so I have been using this actually. So that's what I'm gonna use tonight. Not very thick, but I just love the consistency of it. So I'm gonna use that. Do my cleanser in the shower. Oh,
And then hair, I'm going to use Nutriplenish Leave-In Conditioner. That man's. And then I just let my hair dry and I'll brush it tomorrow morning. And then for body care after, I use this Cocoa Cloud Aftershave Serum. It smells amazing. It's from Truly. I love this brand. And then I also use Palmer's Skin Therapy Oil on my stretch marks because they itch. So, look at how cute my pants are. They have pockets and a drawstring. To my mom about Friday. She said that she can take the kids in the morning if we want her to. So I don't know if you want to go grocery shopping.
Or wait on Sunday.
You want to wait till Sunday?
But that's not what we discussed.
Well, I just figured like we might need some stuff for the weekend.
I was assuming we were going on Sunday, that's what I was in the impression.
Okay. We don't have any fruit or anything for the weekend, so that's what I was saying.
Good.
Like go and get some stuff on Friday and then drop the kids off at my mom's and then.
Then go reshop again on Sunday?
No, I'm saying do all of it Friday. If you don't want to, you want to go Sunday?
Yep.
Okay. Then we can just drop the kids off at my mom's and then go to my family and then go back and come up. Sent me my like pre-op instructions, whatever that I have to go over. I think I can't eat anything past midnight, so, and my appointment's at 10:30, so I'm gonna be real angry.
Well, a piece of toast doesn't count.
I don't eat a piece of toast.
Because you're here to see what I eat in the morning.
I'm having eggs tomorrow and some more deer.
Like my pants? They're soft.
Sweet.
Thanks for eating my salmon today, by the way.
I ate it yesterday.
Sure.
If you're gonna
nighttime beverage, so we can still have hot chocolate dates.
Pixie.
Did you like it?
Yeah, it tastes good.
Did it benefit you? Did you feel like you slept better or not? Or were you like tired still waking up?
No, I was actually more refreshed waking up.
Well, that's smart, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I just worry that stuff's gonna give you like weird dreams. I don't know.
No, well, I mean, you can't just assume stuff and never do it.
Yeah. No.
Oh. I don't really remember having any. Yeah, it's made easier, just relaxing.
This chicken is so good. I haven't had chicken in a while.
You yeah. Cook it right, babe. It is really good.
I do cook it right.
You overcook it.
The audacity.
You really have to watch temperature.
Until it's golden on the outside, then it's perfect.
I would go off of that. I would go off of something.
Did you use your thermometer for this?
Mm-hmm.
You did?
Yeah. 155.
That's
just
good.
Saying.
It's
that's
good.
That's why it's so good. I want it a little bit juicy, you know, not where it's all.
I just like my fears, like it's not gonna be done, and then I'm gonna get like what's it called? Salmonella poisoning.
Just go real quick and type in what should chicken be cooked at. It'll say 155 or 165.
These are the facts that only you would know.
I'm just saying, this is for you in the future. Yeah. If you happen to be cooking a steak one day, like, check out what different.
I don't think I've ever had one in the air fryer you have.
That's not that, I mean, it's not that good.
Really?
You don't get that good flavor.
You should try burgers.
You don't get that good flavor. The grill is top tier. I mean, the steaks were bland, even with salt and stuff on it.
Really?
Yeah, it tasted like a bland steak.
It's annoying.
I wanted to try it just to see how it would go. I mean, it cooked really fast, but it was just bland. Mm. Grills are always the way to go. Yeah, for like medium rare, it's 135 is medium rare, right in that area. Hmm. I think medium is 145.
Okay, we are on Advent 7, day 7, so obviously not going to eat chocolate at night. That's a lie, I do, but it's the next morning, so let's do Advent calendars. We're on, like I said, day 7. I'm just gonna do the SpongeBob one today and Target. I'm not gonna do the truffles. We have a little reindeer for SpongeBob. And then, what day are we on? I've said it like 4 times. 7. Okay. Day 7. Okay. Let me see if I can get it. Oh. I have never tried these. These are Sugar Bear Sleep Deep 5-HTP. I have no idea what that means. 6 grams of melatonin, magnesium. Huh, I have tried the regular Sugar Bear, the Sugar Bear Hair ones. Those ones are good, but I've never tried the Sleep. So I'll have to do that. Serving size is 2. Sleep support, cruelty free. Very cool. I will try these for sure. For sure. I'm actually gonna put them by my bed.
But that is it for today's video. Hope you guys like my night routine. You got to see a little bit of Dave and I's dynamic. He cracks me up. We're very different, but we're very the same. But yeah, anyway, thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.